This is Sunday the 23rd of July 2017 at the swamp at Dunmore.
20 seconds. So, 15 seconds.
Fluky conditions. Instead of the predicted 30 to 45 k.
9, 8, 7, 6.
Lovely day though.
4, 3, 2, 1.
All clear.
Start of a combined 65 standard class and the RG65s. About 12 boats on the water, which is a very, very good turnout. Making their way up to the little dirty blue ball, the little one. All boys support. And the wind's softened off. It's very fluky conditions today. And we have some boats absolutely stopped and some going backwards. As the fleet crawl around the top mark. Now the boat just screams right down to the bottom mark, which is going to be the blue furthest out from him. Back up to the top mark. Most of the fleet are around. Very, very soft. See how the fluky conditions really spread the fleet out. They get little puffs come through and boats accelerate past another couple of boats. And standard Dragon Force is doing very well in the lead at the moment. Go back to the bottom mark. This is what's called a drifter at the moment. Meanwhile, back at the front, a little G of 65. It's about to go around the top mark. Look at that fluky breeze. Back to the main fleet. Dragon Force makes his way through the fleet down to the bottom mark for the last time. Back to the top mark. Round, that's fine. He makes his way to the finish line, which is just coming into view now, which is the red, big red ball and the white ball with the blue stripe on it. And as the bulk of the fleet make their way around the top mark, thank you. little breeze came through then, another 5 or 6 K. Is he going to make it? Is the wind going to favour him? Oh, that's low to the finish. And he's across the finish line.
Well done, Neil.
Down to the bottom mark. And, what bulk of the fleet got a nice little breeze to help them down. It travels to the bottom mark. Race for second place between Selwyn and Allen.
48, 14,
oh, yeah. 9. Very close. Just.
What's this boat number? Is that 551? What's that? 69?
The boat number's very hard to read.
322? 88? 48?
Oh, that wind swung around.
Cross the line, Martin. Martin, cross the line. Martin, cross the line. This way, Martin. 61. 74. Yeah, he's over.
Yeah. Oh, frustrating but interesting race. There you go.